pregnancy induced hypertension. Pregnancy induced hypertension syndrome most occurred at the 20 weeks of gestation and 2 weeks of the postpartum, accounting for about 5% of all pregnant women. One part is also accompanied by proteinuria and edema called the pregnancy-induced hypertension syndrome. Pregnancy-induced hypertension can cause renal atherosclerosis, luminal stenosis, and flow block, renal ischemia, and impaired renal function. Large urea and urinary protein, and a serious person can appear kidney failure. Essential hypertension, pregnancy, 20 weeks, blood pressure rising can cause rupture of the cerebral aneurysm. Cholesterol, fat, calcium and other substances deposit in rift. Arterial wall statements increase arterial antennulate. Blood flow is slow, gradual deposit thrombosis. The velocity of the blood flow becomes slow, causing renal ischemia. Capillary damage results in renal function injury. A large number of the protein comes out. Appearing some edema, swollen fascia, and swollen legs, etc.